Clinton happened to leave 9/11 ceremony a little early, went up to the Flatiron District to visit Chelsea's apartment, hang out with her granddaughter for a little while, and we didn't have that recorded video from the bystander and from the cell phone. She probably could have got through yesterday without a problem.
Whole different ballgame today, I would think. Take us behind the scenes. You obviously weren't behind the scenes in this instance, but presumably you have been there when...